wound heals, but it never does. That's cause you at war with love. You at war with love.
These
yeah.
battle scars don't look like they're fading. Don't look like they're ever gone away. They ain't never gone away.
There's no doubt we would not have had the turnaround this year that we had in wins without Bear Bell. You know, just recently finding out that she spent most of the year playing without an ACL. The word toughness is hardly descriptive to talk about what she put herself through, her body, all for the game of basketball.
It was like the one thing that everything else going in my life, it was the one place, the one thing where nothing could touch me, nothing could bother me. It didn't matter my situation at home. It didn't matter that I didn't have a mom or a dad. It didn't matter that my grandma and my family was poor, you know, that I didn't have a lot of stuff. Basketball was my way to move up.
You know, in the spectrum of a college athlete and what they have to endure, she's way above and beyond. When you think about going through two ACL injuries, being a transfer student, raising a child, working, getting up at 4:30 in the morning to take her child to daycare, dropping them off, and then going to working all day, being a full-time student. I mean, there's a lot of student athletes that say that they've committed and they've sacrificed. No one has sacrificed more than Bear Bell to be a college athlete.
All the obstacles that happened in my career wasn't so much me being able to stick with it. It was everybody behind me, my family, Coach Platt, my friends that told me, you can't just walk away from this. And so, you know, and I told the girls this, you know, if I don't tear my ACL the first time at Northwest or the second time, or if I don't get pregnant, I leave here a year ago and never get to meet you guys. So I think everything happened for a reason. And I don't regret any of it, because what I went through over these 6 years, I'm sure will help me be able to get through anything else in my life. Missouri Western has been really important for me, and especially to have grown up around basketball here. My aunt played here and my uncles. For somebody like Myron, I remember Myron when I was a little kid. I mean, stuff like that, that's awesome to me. I love that feeling. Coach Smith being here is good to see those familiar faces every day and know those are the people that are behind you. So that's what Missouri Western's meant to me.
I really believe you'll see her walking the sidelines somewhere, teaching kids, demonstrating to kids what passion and commitment and sacrifice will do for you. I think she's got a coach in her waiting to come out, and I think that's what she'll be.